Fruitvale Station shares the story of 22-year-old Oscar Grant, who was shot by transit police in Oakland's Fruitvale BART station in the early morning hours of New Year's Day 2009.
It has such a profound impact on me personally, and it affected a lot of people in the Bay Area.
The film's award-winning writer and director Ryan Coogler graduated from Sacramento State in 2007. He was met with applause before the Sacramento viewing.
It's a very special screening for me. I went to school in Sacramento State, and I lived in Sacramento for about 4 years of my life.
He came back to share the film.
I'm trying to get back on my feet. I really need this job.
I hired somebody else.
The film won two top awards at the Sundance Film Festival and was honored at Cannes.
To be recognized the way you have for this film, what does it mean to you?
To be honest, I'm humbled by it, and because for us, the film was just finishing the film was the biggest achievement.
Success, Coogler says Sac State set him up for. He played football and took film classes, but he majored in finance.
I look at finance as kind of like the chemistry of business. Money plays a huge role in how films get made.
He says the film's cast and crew made for an incredible experience on set.
You know, Michael B. Jordan, Octavia Spencer, Melanie Diaz, incredible actors. You know, and they brought their heart and soul into the film. And they're not only great professionals, they're really great people.
As Coogler stood in the theater he used to hang out at in college, he told us his career is just getting started.
Well, I like to keep working as much as I can, keep learning.
In Sacramento, Mallory Hawk.